Hey guys, the objective of today's video is to go through an example covering the vertical settlement of single piles. So here we have a pile which has been driven into the soil, and there is a load applied to the top of the pile axially. So this load is 400 kilonewtons, and the modulus of the pile is 20,000 megapascals. The modulus of the soil is 40 megapascals. The length of the pile is 6 meters, and the diameter of the pile is 0.5 meters. So the equation for the settlement of a single floating pile is S equal to P over LES multiplied by I. So first we need to find the stiffness factor K, which is equal to EP over ES multiplied by RA, and that's 20,000 megapascals divided by 40 megapascals multiplied by RA, which is 1, because we have a solid pile here, and this works out to be 500. Next we need to find the length to diameter ratio, so that's 6 over 0.5, which is just 12. So let's go to this chart now. So our stiffness factor is K, or 500, which is this line here.